Witness at length, the man is the Lord of the Spirit.